think I'm some gold digger who sells her body for money? You know what? Yeah, you're right. I'm dirt poor. Unlike you, I can't blow $3,000 on a bottle of champagne or drive a fancy car that costs more than a house. My sister, the only family I have left, has cancer and I need money to save her life. You think I'd marry a stranger and give him a baby if I wasn't in a desperate situation? Not everyone is like you, Mr. Reed, and born into privilege. Some of us live in hell and have to sell our souls just to survive.
Wait. Wait. I'm sorry I lost my temper. Let me at least drive you home.
No, thank you, I'll manage.
Please. I mean it.
Thanks for the ride.
Go pack your things and get ready. I'll be back first thing tomorrow morning and we can move on to the next phase of the plan.
There'll be phases?
Yes. There's a lot of stuff that needs to happen before we get to
the baby?
Welcome to your new home.
Holy guacamole.
Come on, I'll take you to your room. Oh, let me help you with that.
Oh no, that's okay. It's not that heavy.
Amelia, you're going to be playing my wife. If you keep acting like a deer in headlights every time, who's gonna believe you?
I'm doing this for my sister. But gosh, he's so hot. Shifting eyes and vacancy. Vanished when I saw your face. Or I can say it was. Calm down, Amelia. This is just a job.
Is everything you're liking?
It's perfect.
Then I'll leave you to settle in. Meet me downstairs in like 20 minutes. We need to go over exactly what we're gonna do. Amelia, mom! Sorry, Starling. No. Sorry, I didn't see anything.
That was awkward.
I should just dig a hole and bury myself.
Any questions?
Okay, so phase one. Introduce me to your grandfather as your girlfriend.
Yes, that happens this Saturday. That's actually the most important one because...
What's wrong?
It's my fucking grandpa.
Hurry.
Wake up.
Oh, God. Jesus.
Natural. Look natural.
Download Real Shorts.